from Sense. She's a great device that you use in homes to help turn everyday objects smart. So if you want to monitor when your kids are coming home, you assign an application to the cookie, and when the kids come home, you'll get an alert that says, "Little Jimmy's home." You can assign 24 cookies to Mother. She's $222. It comes with 4 cookies. They're motion sensors. They also detect temperature as well. And in addition to the mother and the cookies, you can buy 4 boxes that have 4 cookies in them.
Are these cookies here?
Yes, these are the cookies.
What are the colors for? Are they?
The colors don't really mean anything. It's just that we have four colors because there's 4 cookies.
So how do I assign it to say like a kill follow here?
There's 12 applications currently. You assign a cookie to an application and program it and get whatever alerts you want. So if I'm taking medication and I want to make sure I take my medication by 9 o'clock, if this has not moved by 9 o'clock, I am going to get an alert.
So there's a sensor basically.
Yes, motion. Okay. It will sense whether I have picked up my medication or not to know whether I'm taking
it. Is there a sensor for sleep?
Yes, there is one for sleep. You can put this underneath your mattress, and it'll monitor how well you're sleeping.
Underneath
what time you
it?
About,
it senses that far down,
yes.
Like
yeah.
12?
Because it senses the motion.
What about pillow?
About what?
What about your pillow?
No, you want to put it under
the mattress.
Because you may not touch your pillow at night.
Is it waterproof?
I don't know. I don't think so.
It's on a toothbrush. It's going to get wet.
Yes, but it's not. You don't want to stick it in your pocket and throw
okay,
the shirt
gotcha.
In the washing machine.
And what's this here?
This was specially designed for the water application. So you fill it with water and you can monitor how often you're drinking. And you can get an alert that says you haven't picked this up enough.
Gotcha. And then Mother sit, where does she sit?
Anywhere in the house that you want her. She connects through your router, your internet service.
Okay. How safe is it?
How safe is Mother?
Yeah. Is it security-wise? Can people break in or does that even matter?
You can put a cookie on your front door and program it to say between midnight and 6 a.m. when I'm sleeping, if my door opens, I'm going to get an alert.
Okay. Very cool.
It also has 10 days of memory, so if the cookie is away from Mother, when you come back and she's within the
Is it battery operated?
It's battery operated.
How do you charge this up?
They last for over a year.
No way.
Yes.
Okay.
So they're very simple. These are empty right now. They're just prototypes.
Okay. And when can we expect them to hit the market?
They're going to be shipped for the first time in February, so early spring, but you can pre-order them now at sensemother.com.
Cool.